Witam serdecznie. Także Jacka mamy już z powrotem. Wczoraj bardzo, ale to bardzo cały obóz świętował. Dzisiaj jak widać mało kto jest ruchliwy. Każdy leczy kaca gdzieś tam. Nasza hacjenda wygląda no dość w porównaniu z tym, w jakim żeśmy ją zastali stanie poprzednio. Jest troszkę posprzątana. Lepiej to wszystko wygląda. No a dzisiaj zajmiemy się misją od pani Mary Beth. Nie mam pojęcia, co to będzie za misja, z czym będzie związana, no ale... No, dziękuję.
Makes me miss freezing to death in the mountains.
Na pewno. Na pewno.
Howdy do, Arthur. Hi, uncle.
No i jest nasza pani. Siema.
Hello, Mary Beth.
How are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Well, I'm well, I think. It's been quite a run we've had, but we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Well, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
Co jest skręta, panu?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
The Foreman brothers? Oh. What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going.
Widzę, babka ma temperament.
She's in road?
No. She's at a place called Bradley's house, just west of there.
How do you know?
When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
And you told Dutch?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
And now it is.
Oh, yes.
What do they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremans hassling her and Valentine.
Yes, they probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
Jest tutaj pełno królików. Dobrze wiedzieć.
Have you seen that boy Kieran since the party for Jack?
Come to think of it, no. That could be another problem.
Well, he'd be a real fool to turn on us now. But I can't imagine he'd last too long on his own.
Still.
Well, I'll get some eyes out. See if we can track him down.
Czyżbyśmy? Magiczny.
Okay, good. Let me know.
O, dobra. Wykręćmy tym naszym Nie, nie mogę, bo właśnie pomyliłem drogę, babciu. Nie wiem, czy to jest ta droga, ale chyba... A teraz? Teraz jadę dobrą drogą, babciu. A wracając do królików, muszę zabić i oskurować 3 idealne króliki, mi są potrzebne. Także dlatego o tym nadmieniałem. No Kiran, mam nadzieję, że Kiran nie wrócił do bandy O'Driscoll. A jeżeli wrócił, to mam nadzieję, że tylko po to, żeby nam wydać tego starego capa, który nas porwał. Z chęcią bym się na nim zemścił. Już nawet nie chodzi o Dacza, ale chodzi o mnie. Jak... Znaczy o mnie. Jak potraktowali Artura.
Gentlemen such as yourself could be mighty kind.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now you keep saying that. But you don't mean nothing by
it. I said...
You said...
Oh.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our girl.
Kubana. Ładuj. Dobra, wyważymy to. Nie wiem dlaczego. Dobra. Czyżbym przeszkodził? Przecież tu ostra akcja. Ostra akcja się szykowała. Okej.
Don't matter what you thought, it's okay. All right, let's go.
Oh, come along, miss. Thank you, both of you.
What happened?
It was Anthony Foreman. He thinks he owns me.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. There were 5 of them, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
No wyciąg pistolety. Piękne. A to nie ci. O, przy starym naszym obozie są. Jak widzę. No, jestem, ale... W lesie naprawdę trudno się strzela. Come on. Oh yeah, baby.
I think that last one's the boss. Lasso him and we'll take him back to Tip. Come on, get him, Arthur.
Kurde, mam takiego konia.
I want Tilly to have the last word on this bastard.
Okay.
Don't let him get away.
Nie no, postaram się.
Make sure you tie him up real good.
Get this off of me.
Are you going to tie him up then?
Oczywiście.
Make these nice and tight.
All right. You bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
W ogóle co to mamy za konika? Trzeba go sobie sprawdzić. Apollosa. Niestety nie pokazała nam. Zamknij pysk.
I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny bastard.
Pysk, dziadu, teraz szefu gada.
Who are you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. This rope is cutting into me.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
She killed my goddamn cousin.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon enough.
What are you gonna do with me?
Shut the hell up.
All right, damn it.
All right. Here's your man.
Bring him here. Dump him on the ground here. I want to get a good look at this monster.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
Nie na długo.
See this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman. I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ain't yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done.
Dokładnie.
It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on. Finish the bastard off.
Ciężka decyzja. Najchętniej bym go wykończył. Tak chciała ta dziewczyna.
Let's get you home.
Nie wiem, czy to był dobry pomysł. Ale... Tak chciała, tak żeśmy zrobili. Poza tym łudziłem się, że może otrzymamy za to plusa do tego, żeby nasz poziom wzrósł. No niestety, nie wyszło. Tak czy siak. Krótka, ale myślę, że dość przyjemna misja, także do zobaczenia w następnym materiale. Yeah!